It was a violent summer storm. Millions of volts slashed the earth.
That was the worst storm we've had since I was knee-high to a duck.
Folks talked about it and started getting things back to normal. When Mick hit town for his vacation.
Well, it's straight ahead about 5 miles.
But things weren't normal. There were changes.
Mother bit me. I never saw him bite like that.
Strange, frightful changes. That night, it all started.
Stop doing that.
I'm not doing anything.
This was the night of the crawling terror. American International presents Squirm. They came from everywhere. Millions of writhing, seething creatures oozing out of the mire to feed on human flesh. You sweat, but you don't dare move. Terror grips every nerve in your body. You want to scream, but you can't. Your heart beats so fast, it feels like it's going to burst.
Jerry?
No!
Too late! They're dead!
Squirm, a new experience in pure fright.
Jungle of Death, a power-mad genius who changed them into horrible creatures of another world. Then three strangers stumbled upon his green hell. Two men and a lovely girl who held civilization's last chance to halt this all-devouring evil. Could they stop all this terror? Could they stop this madman who turned these lovely maidens into half-women, half-beast she-demons? For terror that has no equal, for excitement that never lets up, see this explosion of frightening fury that flames into a motion picture experience you will never forget.